And now, back to our regular bench programming.
Should we go back?